car park. I've got that. Plenty of parking spaces. Here we are doing Birchen Edge, Gardom Edge, and doing it from Robin Hood. So, Robin Hood pub. Decent sized car park, plenty of parking spaces. To eat, so there you go, that's it in distance. Right, let's crack on. Right, go out here and turn left. Right, this is where you want to turn left. Easy to miss, so look for that and it'll take you up to a farmer's gate. Once you're through farmer's gate, make a left and you'll come to these steps. Bit overgrown, but make your way up with these and then follow the route, or should I say follow the path. Much of this path's like this, so snided in ferns and overgrown stuff. Yeah, you come to this bit, you've got a tree, that rock, and the path goes into two directions. So you're going to be taking this right one, and that'll take you all the way up there. Separates here again, don't matter which one you take, I'm taking right as it's more direct, and that'll take me up to top. Well, this is top of them two paths. I went up that one, Arcade's gone up that one. Very easy, that one. Or steep as what mine were.
I don't know what yours was.
Mine was steep, very dusty and loose. Right, we're at top, turn left. Down this overgrown path. This will be top of Birchen Edge. Edge now. Thank you. car now.